How to log in Commerzbank online banking account. Hey everyone, let's get started. So first of all, open any of the browser of your choice. After that, on the search bar, search for commerzbank.de. Once the page is opened, you will see this on different language. So first of all, Google Translate it to English. Once that is done, you can accept all the cookies or deny it. It's your choice. After that, click on the login button. Once that is clicked, you will be dragged to another page. Make sure that you have translated the language as initially it is in another language. In this page, you will just have to give your username or participant number, and then you have to give your PIN code. In the third option, you have a drop-down icon where you can choose different pages such as My Home page, Account Transaction, Standing Account, and such other things. And just by that, you'll be logged in. But if you have forgotten your login password, you can click on the option given there. And just by that, you will be successfully logged into your account. So this was it for today. For more such contents, do not forget to hit the like and subscribe button.